mile circuit with Jean-Pierre Sarti's Ferrari in pole position.
Thank you. began, he's increased his lead by 3 or 4 seconds a lap. The worse the conditions, the bigger the old champion's advantage. If the Ferrari keeps going, this will be his third Grand Prix win of the season.
Thank you.